It's the culture. That's the one thing that I think of, and it's a culture of excitement, of innovation, of collaboration, of empowerment. You know, there's so many different people. There's different people from different backgrounds, different ages, but it feels exciting. And it feels, even though we're a large firm, 5 offices, and we're growing, but it feels still as though I'm on a startup and I have this opportunity to have these new ideas and engage these new ideas.
The opportunity to work with other disciplines, with landscape, with interiors, it's something you can't find in every architecture office.
We have architects, engineers, landscape architects on staff, and we can learn so much from them.
I would pitch the people that work at LPA because that's the reason I enjoy working here so much. They're great people, fun to get along with. A lot of them I hang out with after work or do things over the weekend. So the people are the best part of LPA.
If I could narrow it down to the top 3, it would be the people we have here. I mean, as someone who came in straight from college, this is my family, and it truly feels that way. My second, it would be the quality of our work, just in general, the quality of the projects. And the third would be our process, because I do think it's a very strong one.
When you have everybody here working together, and that great communication, even though we're actually a pretty large company when you think about it, everybody does kind of work as a team and have that team spirit.
At LPA, the design is so focused on sustainability. It's very different than working at a traditional civil engineering company where they want to develop, and sustainability, water quality, those aspects of design are thought about at the last minute instead of earlier on. So it was really exciting for me, because I think that is probably the most important aspect to design.
Even though it's one of the top architectural design firm, isn't satisfied with where it's at. It's always looking to improve itself, always looking inward and asking itself what more it could do, both for the company and for its employees.
Our sustainable outreach was a big draw for me. And then when I was introduced to LPA and got to know LPA, I think the commitment that we've shown to our education across market segments and through various formats of knowledge and information sharing, and our opportunity to go out and actually see the projects and learn from them,